martial art this week.
He always shot me in the face with his mouth.